Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta jana alisema anataka kuacha inchi baada ya miezi 9 to a united, peaceful nation. Very, very good legacy. That is one of the best legacies a leader can leave. But I want to share my thoughts with President Uhuru Kenyatta, that you cannot say you want to leave a united country when you oversaw the destruction of the only biggest national party called Jubilee. Jubilee was a national party with 175 MPs, with senators and governors. Jubilee won in all the 44 counties of the 47 counties. And today, Mr. President, you allow crooks and conmen who live around you to destroy that national party. And now again, very, very serious. Now, Mr. President, you are again busy funding and establishing regional and ethnic parties. So, Mr. President, choose between the path of uniting the country through a national party. And please support us in UDA, that is a national party, and stop allowing the mushrooming of regional ethnic parties that will destroy our country.